Alright, it's a nice, cool, crisp 31 degrees this morning here in South Dakota. Welcome back to my page. Thought I'd do a quick cold start on the old KLR 650 here. I backed her out of my corner, had a bit of frost on the seat there. Had to get that all cleaned off. Everything's nice and frosty, so I'm gonna give her a start. Look at that, she fires right off. Thanks for watching Big Beautiful Traveling and my cold start on my 2022 KLR 650.